I'm literally going out. It's midnight. It's raining and it's cold and I don't even want to be doing this right now. I have to because I've already committed to this man to get in the car. The Instacarts were just like, nobody was actually like, I guess open or had it. So we're gonna have to make makeshift gingerbread houses, so.
We cannot find freaking gingerbread houses anywhere. It's Christmas, there should be gingerbread houses everywhere. I didn't even lock the door. The bitch is closed.
Oh, hold on.
Are we sure? Look at the hours. No. Maybe this side's just closed. But this says 12 a.m., no?
Someone to make me laugh.
Where's Kim?
Kim is always late.
Welcome to...
Wait, is it already recording?
Yes, guys.
What? All time. Just know it's always recording. Okay. Ready, guys? On three, we're all gonna say welcome to Vlogmas. Sam, get more into frame. Say, can you just adjust that and go up a little bit, but don't pull it off. Be very gentle. Just push it up a little. Yes. Just change it behind the camera. No, to the right, this way. Yes, okay. Alright. Sam, you're gonna have to bend.
I'm not gonna say like...
Okay, everybody, not the whole time, but... Hey, what's up? Okay.
Can you put it up?
Now, Natasha, what are you doing?
It's not me.
it's falling.
Okay, reset.
You gotta leave all
this. Alright, we're ready.
Remember,
like,
the wind,
you guys.
Sam,
what
are you doing?
No, that is not
here. Yeah, they need
someone to make me laugh.
Where's Kim? Kim is always late. Get out of our way. Stop.
Today, I forced... enlisted whatever my family to help me with this little Vlogmas challenge. I think it could be kind of fun. So I'm super excited because we're gonna do our own little twist, add a little spice on it. Doing a drunk gingerbread house challenge.
Are you supposed to put the label in the video?
I'm not sponsored, so yeah.
Okay.
Malibu, if you want to sponsor me?
Drink responsibly.
All right, anyway, so basically we're getting drunk and then we're going to do teams of two. It'll be Raven and Beyonka. Water gang against these horses.
Against fire.
Water gang, gonna win. And the only downside I could see is that Raya's actually a professionally trained pastry chef.
You can't give them
She's
that
literally a professionally trained pastry chef. It's gonna be better when we beat a trained pastry chef,
because
our creativity is unmatched.
I'm Mariah, sister of Bianca as well. We're gonna beat the water star. Because y'all are cocky, okay?
What's up? I'm Sam, and I'm on fire team, you know what it is. And yeah, we're gonna win. That's all I have to say.
Alright, let's do one of those WWE like SmackDown, like when you size up the person, like when you weigh in. I'm gonna be hyping so hard. I'm gonna be like,
Alright,
guys, we're ready to get started. We're gonna put a 20 minute timer on the clock. I'm gonna post it on my Instagram story, and whoever starts gets the most votes. Whoever's house gets the most votes wins this challenge. That's a big challenge.
It will be the water house. Alright, guys, that's good. Why are you, that's not even a shot, bro. That was like two
shots. I have a drink.
Cheers! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Salud!
May the best team win.
Take a sip.
strong, Bianca. Why
which will be
you
ours?
Yes.
Yes. Ready, horse?
Three.
Ready?
Two.
Set.
Go.
Go.
Sam! We can't take our stuff!
What the fuck?
We need a knife.
What is going on?
Wait,
there's glassy ones! Get out! Wait, why didn't we tell him to get us
bring
a
it, bring it. I'll leave the
okay.
You get the utensils.
Yo, wait, why is this
breaking?
Like,
for this? It's not supposed to help. Alright.
Guys, wait, why is this breaking? Okay, so I right. Wait, we have to whisper to him.
So if we're gonna do this, I think it's good.
That's why I said, that's why I said.
Okay, there you go.
Very
good.
I need a shot again.
Little, like,
no. Yes! Yeah.
I look better under a shot.
I'm putting it. Okay, I'll put a glass.
They're already arguing. Literally, we're not even 5 seconds into it. Seems like there's a little troubles in there. And I'm doing so good unraveling them right here. I, a gingerbread house builder, live in the tree. Okay, so, shut the fuck up, guys! It's so quiet!
I'm not saying anything! I'm focused, I'm zoned in.
I'm gonna be secretive, Bianca. Get out of here.
Secret.
I know you can see our house from over here.
I cannot see, I promise.
You're cheating,
man. What we're gonna
He's
do?
Cheating, bro.
We're gonna put
hold
this.
On, hold on.
Oh,
it's not ready yet.
Get some more.
You, Sam? No, you don't believe.
You don't believe.
I know what I'm doing.
I feel like we're on literally like
one of those like British baking shows or something.
Gordon Ramsay
holiday bagel.
We're taking this way too seriously. We're like, don't look at mine. Like even off camera.
Raven,
you read my fucking mind. I swear to God, I was literally gonna tell her what you just said to me.
I'm not even kidding, Raven. So
that's because
we're on Raven.
That's because we're here.
Exactly.
You don't know what you're doing, you're just throwing shit together.
Otherwise, how do you think you're gonna do it?
You have to.
In my mode, like my zen mode, like all my creativity is coming to me.
You know who's getting cold and cold.
Watch out.
You know who's getting cold? Bryce.
Oh my god.
Yo, and Sam's actually a hope, like he does construction and like knows how to build. So like if this shit doesn't turn out well.
This is either gonna be really good.
What the
good,
fuck is gonna happen?
Really bad.
I'm not looking. I'm just getting a bag. I swear, I'm not looking.
Yeah, you don't have to exceed
Bianca.
We're not cheaters on this side.
I'm like literally not even in frame of this video.
It's okay.
Those are
all yours.
I think we've never really worked together, but
I think we're good.
Maybe this is like the start of something new.
Cause
it's the start of something new.
A bit drink gap.
It feels so right to be here with you. Oh.
We're singing and working. They can't even talk.
We're mind reading each other's thoughts.
Yes, so we know we're.
That's weird because I heard talking the whole time.
All right, we got it.
Mind thoughts out loud.
Okay, it's okay, we can rebuild. Start from the scratch.
Why should we like make exactly the same ones? That'd be so funny.
I don't think so, because y'all are
crazy. No, so guys, let's give us a play-by-play action, Raven. What's going on? Mariah and Sam, be quiet.
I'm not painting with my hands, and I feel that it is more...
This looks really cool.
I feel like ours is actually becoming really like something of its own, and I'm really super excited for it because we have a really good vision in mind.
Exactly.
A lot of prep work done, and we both figured out what we needed to do, like our strengths and attributes. I'm gonna hand the camera to Mariah. Mariah?
Ours is so much better than theirs, I can't really tell. Sam's putting the crushed up candies on the desk. Yeah. Yeah. And Bianca keeps trying to peek over here.
Not getting hot dogs for us because we're taking a break. Because we're doing so good that we're actually taking a break.
I've been all over my hands, but I've been working hard day and night, slaving away. But it's coming in. I want to get it.
Nice. My hot dog. Oh. I thought you were headed to the car. I'm like, are you adding to the car for style? Like, I'm confused. What's going on?
I'm messing up my tree. Oh, I'm not. Be very careful. Oh, you're getting icing on my tree. Sam!
I'm gonna fix it.
Yeah. And we have all this.
Is it coming together?
It's coming. It's coming.
It's coming.
Okay.
Mariah's done.
Yes, I'm done.
She's done. She's done. I can hear it.
That's why I don't drink, bro.
Why?
Watch this.
That's called whack.
Now you can start decorating.
What do you think for the fish? That's what you use this for.
Well, why would you put that in there?
Because I want it in the garbage.
I have to pour out the drink.
Don't.
Yes, I do. Yeah. Will you like not let my house?
Okay. Sure.
Like, guys, when we pour drinks down the garbage.
No.
No. Exactly. Guys, so far, what do you think won?
If I don't win, it's definitely a popular podcast.
No.
Yeah. If you guys win, it's definitely rigged.
How? You have Bianca on your team.
Okay.
It's literally her channel.
Doesn't matter. We're gonna win because of creativity.
We finished our houses, completely different designs, and we're gonna take close to the end, but we're gonna do a reveal for each other. All right, ready? Three?
Okay.
Two, one.
Reveal!
Yeah! Yeah! Okay, wait, explain ours.
Turn it. What is that, like Scientology house?
Back has the Playboy on it. The back right, has the Playboy here. On it, the Playboy symbol.
Oh my
you see?
God.
And then this is like a club upstairs, like a dance club. That's why there's a
and there's one
oh,
inside.
Oh my. You sure. Went with the inappropriate one.
And there's a car.
That one has a.
They're topless in the car. They're on a boat.
The boat. And one. Then this one is the main bitch.
And then see, these girls are topless pulling up.
But then you guys are just like, that didn't.
I respect it.
What?
It
we did right, it.
Well, ours over here is a lovely home. We got the gingerbread.
This is giving Sam's real estate license.
Yes. The gingerbread are going into the house.
We got, like, two
it was
stones.
Hit by a. Blizzard, a peppermint blizzard.
Oh, that's
as
cute.
You can see, you know, we got a window here. They're having a snowball fight, and they're on their way into the house. And I don't; these ones are just chilling out. So,
I would say you all structure. Actually, you did a pretty good structure.
Yeah.
But this house, I'm not mad. This house, you see it?
Yeah.
Or do you like this house?
Yellow.
Okay. But we have to go on my Instagram story anyways. Scotty, look, we made the Playboy Mansion, me and Raven. Look at this. Let me go ahead and... Anyways, we're gonna let the people on my Instagram story vote, so I'm gonna update y'all. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys have videos involving more of my sisters, my sister's boyfriend, other people, let me know, comment down below. Make sure you hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. We definitely won.
We won. Right now.